Hello everyone, welcome to Vet Basics. Actually, this is the second part of dental aging. Please watch the first part of video, because if you see that, you can understand this video very easily. I have given the link in description. In this video, we will see how the structures are changing when the age is advanced. So, what are the structures to see? One thing is table, that is nothing but the occlusal surface. In young horses, like less than 5 years, it will be in rectangular shape. Then it becomes oval to round in 5 to 9 years of age, then round to triangular in 10 to 15 years of age, then triangular to biangular in 16 to 20 years of age. The next structure is infundibular cups. It is an enamel infolding over the occlusal surface. This is a useful indicator from 5 to 9 years of age. We can see the curves in all horses below 5 years, then after that it starts disappearing. Before 10 years of age, all the curves will be disappeared. The next is dental star. It is a secondary dentine that occludes the pulp cavity. It appears as a linear structure on the occlusal surface between the labial edge of the incisor and the cup. Actually, it starts appearing at 5 years of age. In this also, the shape changes as the age advances. The linear shape will become oval, then round. Above 15 years of age, it becomes the only structure present in the table surface. The last is enamel ring or mark. That is, the lower half of the infundibulum that is filled with the cement is called as the enamel ring. So when the cups are disappearing, the mark will be appearing. So these are the main structures to look. Now we'll see one by one from 6 years of age. This is 6 year old horse. There is no dental hook. The incisors are plain, very small teeth like young horses. But if you see the table, you can see the appearance of dental star in the central incisor. The table also became triangular. This is 7 year old horse. There is no hook formation. The corner tooth is wider than tall. Yeah, all are permanent tooth, you can see that. And we have to see the table. So all the infundibular cups have gone and the table surface also become triangular. This is also an example for 7 year old horse teeth. See, there is no dental hook formation. The table became triangular and you can see the dental stars in central and intermediate incisors. This is 8 year old horse. There is no proper hook formation and the teeth are wider than tall. Slowly the table becoming triangular. This is also an 8 year old horse. See, there is no hook, but the corner incisor is wider than tall. So for 7 years and 8 years, so we always cannot rely on the dental hook. The table is quite reliable. See, the rectangular become triangular. With other structures like dental star and disappearance of infundibular curve, we can make it out. This is a 9 year old horse. See, there is a nice hook in the corner incisor. Theoretically, the hook appears at 7 years, but you have to see the other structures also. See the table surface. Almost all the cups have gone and the table surface become more triangular. So it is not definitely 7 years. This is also an example for 9 year old. See the dental hook and the appearance of table. This is an example for 10 year old. See the dental hook. But you can see the corner incisor length is little higher. The angle also started changing and it is not meeting perpendicularly. And see, all the teeth surface become more triangular and more smooth. This is 11 year old horse. Hereafter you can see some additional structures like galvans grow in some horses and the teeth become more tall than wide. The table surface will become rounded. You can see a fading dental star and a very small mark. This is also an example for 11 year old. See the hook and round table surface. This is also a 11 year old horse, but there is no hook. The tooth is very wide. We may think this horse as a young horse, but if you see the table, there is no linear dental star or infundibular curves. It is rounded, more rounded. This stable surface will help us to predict the age. Then 12 years. Now you see the teeth shape has started changing. Very long teeth and the gallbands group also visible. The table is rounded. The marks have gone already. Next is 13 years. During 13, 14, 15 years, we will find the similar structures. Very long teeth and triangular table. The dental star become more towards center of the table. See, this is 14 years. This also looks the same as previous. The same long teeth and the triangular surface. The dental star is more towards the center. There is no evidence for mark. See, this is 15 years. You can see the gallbands grow and very long teeth. The table become triangular to biangular now. In the mid-teens, like 16 years, they will have very long teeth and the table surface will become biangular, and we can see only the dental star at the center of the teeth surface. Hereafter we will see the typical aged horses. See, in the 17 years there are very long teeth and you can see the central incisor size become reduced. Above 17-18 years we can see the reduction in the central incisor size, along with the other signs like biangular table surface and only the dental stars. Then we will see the 18 years old horse, that will also look like the same. See, this is the long teeth and you can see in this also the central incisors become short. Because of the more wear and tear, you can see very short and small lower incisors. See, this is 19 years old. Almost see how long the teeth were and now you see how short they become. And you see that gallbands grow also in this animal. See, the table as usual, like old horses, they become more biangular and very short, very small. This is 20 year old horse. You can see, you can easily appreciate the structures. Very, very short incisors on the table surface. It became more oval. Then this is the last age I have, 23 years old. You can see very short incisors and also see that surface of the table, how oval it is. So almost I told from 6 years to 23 years now. But we cannot accurately predict the age because each and every horse nature varies, and based on the feeding, environment, any vices, everything will affect the dental wear and tear. It is quite complicated in the beginning, but by practice we can make out something. I hope I gave some basic details about the teeth structures. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.